Number 62. Who wrote the Declaration of Independence? The answer, Thomas Jefferson. I can actually tell you this with certainty because just a few weeks ago I was in our nation's capital and saw the Declaration of Independence with my own eyes. It was pretty remarkable. Thomas Jefferson became our third president from 1801 to 1809, and before that he was the Secretary of State. But for question number 62, you need to know that he was the one who wrote the Declaration of Independence.